and 800,000
came from the ocean depths and evolved over time to be forever implanted in one of the underground river walls. Its existence and probability of discovery is one in a billion. This is the discovery of a 20 million year old Miocene age sea mammal fossil, scientifically known as Sirenia.
It's important because it's the first remains of this kind of animals in the Southeast Asia, and so it allows to reconstructing the habitat and the diffusion of this kind of animals in the Miocene.
Owing to the cave system's balance of temperature and the absence of external disturbances, this outstanding 20 million year old fossil was found in remarkably perfect condition.
It's a new discovery. I think we will need some years and further research and studies. First, we have to have enough material for a publication.
Particularly the existence of this 20 million year old Sirenia that many can now visit in the Philippines. President Bonifacio, incumbent